Olives.
So I know you can hear me. Can you hear the game?
Oh shit, I'm not even in the stream yet. Hold on.
Fuck! You're supposed to be in the stream!
Sorry! It didn't even show me you were streaming it.
Oh, I just, like, did it. Oh. And hello, everyone.
I can hear the game, yes.
Thanks for joining. Oh my god. First time streamer? Everyone raise your hands. Alright. So you can hear everything so I can actually start?
Yeah.
Sweet. Now, I'm not really a 2D, like, platform gamer usually, unless it's Mario Brothers, like Nintendo, but I've heard good things about this game and the series, so wanted to give it a try.
My keyboard really loud, I'm so sorry.
I can't hear it.
Okay, good.
You may want to let Zach know I'm streaming if he doesn't already know. He's like...
Told Zach to join the voice chat.
Yeah, he asked me yesterday, or like Friday. Well, yeah, he messaged me like Friday night. Like, why aren't you streaming? I'm like, because I'm asleep. Because I was sleeping.
What?
What's on my Oh, it's a... Creepy lady.
Creepy lady.
It's an Asian creepy lady, you know? She's a Japanese kimono. If I were only in a raincoat... Oh. So that's jump. Okay. Can I do anything with these? So I make a fist. And she just. Okay. Let's just. Oh, what the heck? Is this game gonna creep me out?
Probably.
Great. I guess it is called Little Nightmares for a reason.
It is a horror game, you know.
Yeah. Crap. Is that the lights? Can't go that way. Oh, that would have helped earlier. Thank you. I love how they...
I feel like I'm... like not even watching it because my stream that I'm actually watching is so laggy from my internet that I like hear you playing the game on the Discord but then I see the actual like shit going on.
I was gonna say like, why won't it let me through
10 years later.
I'm crouching, I swear. Oh yeah, well like turn one of them like down or something.
I gotta hear myself, Jeanette. That's awkward. I need to hear how stupid I sound.
She's a mime, Lucas. I'm in a wall. Hold F. Oh. Okay, come on. I still crouch. Is that all she does is for crouching? Yeah, it is. So far. Hey, squirrel. Why? I'm crouching. Why won't it let me? Oh my god. I could have issues. Alright, face in it. Crouch. Please go.
Learn how to play the game, man.
There we go. Why does it take her forever or him to like fully crouch and just go in? Even though I'm like telling you. Watch me struggle, squirrel.
Yeah.
Can I pick this up? Crouch. Won't you just... This is such a struggle. Just to go through gaps. Oh, hush up. I know what to do, just do this. Okay, what do we need the statue for? Can I just like kick him? Yeah. Thank you, squirrel. Is there... Like, it will eventually let me go through, but it's like I have to press both buttons like ridiculously long time. It won't just... Oh, see, she's... Okay, so apparently I was pressing the wrong button. So that was a lot easier. What was that? Was that something in the window? Oh, it's an eyeball. Ew.
That's just me, it's fine.
Oh, gee! Yeah. Wouldn't be surprised. I think it's just me. Larkin?
Brandon is approaching with my order.
Oh, I have to... It won't just latch on by itself. Okay. And why don't they give these directions, like, soon? They know I'm struggling over here. Oh, toilet paper. Why am I so small? Look at this. I have the size of a toilet.
You're like a child.
But a child isn't this.
I don't know. I don't know. I don't know.
Ooh. There's a letter on the ground. Oh my god, those are legs, aren't they? Why is he so big? Sorry, dude, but you're already dead. You don't need the chair, right? Excuse me.
Do you have one?
Yeah, I've got so many. I actually think I linked one up. Oh my god, what's going on? Ew. Is that what? No. Why'd you trip? Why? What?
I'll be right back. My order's here.
No. Shoes in the fridge. Who puts a pair of shoes in the fridge? Oh. Oh! Oh. What the fuck? Let's make it back. No way, bitch. They can jump and grab it. Oh,
I'm back.
Hey. Okay, so I'm locked in this room.
Oh my. Shit, I don't know.
Like, where am I supposed to? Oh, and I climbed the back wall. The Matrixy. His golem was there. Oh, God bless me. I hope there's no health bar. Okay, so they can jump onto something, so is it over here? Oh, God, no.
Can you jump from like that wall to the other one?
I don't know. That's what I'm trying to figure out. Nope. They won't make it. Unless that's what I'm supposed to do, but.
You're just supposed to die.
Because I know I'm supposed to somehow get up on that pipe, is what I'm assuming. But how do I get up there?
I just got fucking Indian food in my keyboard.
Ew! Oh, but Indian food, yummy.
Not in my keyboard.
Why, you know?
Oh my God!
Not the keyboard. All right, what's back here? Yeah, absolutely nothing. So I have to somehow get up this stinking wall. I can't use my lighter up here, so I can't see what the heck is on, and you can't change your point of view, can you? No. So it's like. Seriously, people. Okay. Nope. Tell me what I'm doing wrong, squirrels. What is going on? Like, do you see what? Cause, like, okay, so when I try to climb this wall, jump, please. Thank you. They just get stuck.
I think you just suck.
That could be it, too. Because, like, do you see a way to get up? Because I see that little ledge to my left.
I have no idea, man.
And I can't. Me dying. One of those little worms strangled me. jump straight, please. Look it up and tell me, because, like, I seriously can't do anything.
I'm trying, I can't even find the spot that you're at.
Because, like, literally, I can't... She only jumps backwards. I don't even know if it's a she. It only jumps backwards. I can't get to the pipe to get across the gap. I can't climb that wooden structure. I should have played a game I've already played, so I don't look so...
Use your lantern, see if you can see anything.
Yeah, I did. Or am I supposed to, like, somehow... crawl under that, even though... Yeah, there's no way. I can't crawl under that. Or am I supposed to pull off the boards? Oh my god, this entire time. Seriously? That's what I get for overthinking the game. Oh my god. What the heck is that? I don't need this after this. Oh my god. Oh! I died. No. Oh, fuck me! Oh! Excuse me. Excuse language. Now I died. Okay, so this
is a cussing-free stream, Jeanette.
Yeah, it's a fam. Well, and then they're putting me down here still? Okay, I'm running without my light, which is probably not the smartest thing. My guess is...
Sometime.
Well, I thought you were tired of it.
Okay, I was 2 months ago when I played it for 14 hours straight for like 4 days in a row, but I'm over it now.
Oh, so I'm supposed to get back up. Time stuff. Somebody doesn't know. Controls that well. Oh, this is gonna be fun. games? I wondered if that was going to affect it or not.
I think you gotta crawl through that vent up there.
Yeah, not happening. Because I can't reach it.
Pack the toilet paper and then crawl on the toilet paper and climb up it. Or just flush yourself through the toilet. I don't know.
Something to do with this box, but it won't let me go so far. Yeah, so maybe if I douse myself. Oh, what happened to my game? Okay, that was weird. Did I take this over to the sink? Oh. See? Door was covering shit. Shit. Oh my god. What in the world? Screen keeps switching off.
So dramatic when you get shot.
Oh, what am I doing? Crossed. Yeah, but you know, being electrocuted, what happens? How's your food?
You're delicious.
What you get? Same thing.
Yeah.
See, what is that? That tripping thing they do. That's so crazy.
Go.
Yeah. Okay, so prison blocks or something. Yeah, I can't read this. Oh my god, what are those? Oh my god. Oh, this thing's turned to stone. Oh my god. Okay. lady. And all that ink stuff under the bed. I am not gonna try to go under it because I'm too scared.
Do it.
How the heck did they just pour all the way across the screen like that? I have no idea what this statue is for, because the last one didn't do anything. Walking around.
I wish I looked like that.
Have you played this game yet?
Never played it, but I watched a few YouTubers play it before. But it was a long time ago, so I don't really remember it much. I remember, like, the ending, but that's about it.
Holy crap.
Suck so bad, man.
Well, yeah, it's first time playing this game, but seriously,
bruh.
Like, what am I supposed to do? Like, there's nowhere to go. There's nothing on the other side.
There's always somewhere to go, man.
Yeah, and when I try to crawl down, it just keeps falling off. Like, it doesn't swing far enough to get to the other side. And I can move this, but like watching what the others are doing. Like, oh my God. No. See, it doesn't do anything. Like,
I'm looking it up.
So, being on this doesn't do anything for me. It's just easier to die.
Crunchy, bones crunchy.
I guess I could try using one of them to bring it. And that one doesn't move. Like, am I supposed to, like, drag one of those way over to the tumor and then should I use a noose? Like,
wait, go back in the room you were in. It said something about climb as high as you can and then jump to the right, or light the lantern and then jump to the boxes hanging from the ceiling.
I do.
I don't know.
That's what I do.
I don't know.
And then I don't do anything from there. There's nothing else to... There's a swinging thing, but it doesn't get close enough to the left side for me to swing off of it to whatever is over on that side.
Well, I'm all the way up there. And then, hold on. Let me, hold on.
And then, I don't see a way to jump left.
I just sent you a novel.
Because I'm not decided on if I like it or not. I mean, the artwork isn't too bad, and the gameplay seems similar to, like, other games. I mean, it's got good reviews and stuff, but I don't know. I don't want to play it.
It's better with friends.
Oh, you invited him into?
Hell yeah.
Oh, that's actually me talking, sorry.
Oh god, you can change your voice? What?
Yeah, I'm actually Kaylin, this voice modifier.
Dude, I thought about downloading one of those, but I don't know how to do it.
Get an alien one.
No, hold on, hold on. Let me show you.
Are you serious? I tried that and it didn't work.
Jump across the ledge.
That's... Thank you, but I've already done that. Why won't it?
Then climb the chain, possibly.
Yeah, I tried climbing the chain once and it sees you. Jump start first.
I am a genius.
I can't even help because the stream that I'm watching is like a minute behind what's actually happening. So by the time I say anything, you've probably already figured it out.
I got muted on there. I just talking to her right now in the chat.
Oh.
I am a god. You're welcome,
which
Jeanette.
Lever?
Zach, do you know how to install this where it actually works?
You see this character? It's so funny.
Oh,
like...
use it as a main microphone. Okay. I'm gonna try to do this.
Or you can just talk to it in front of a fan or something.
No, I'm gonna use this voice changer. We're gonna figure it out. I have to make a fucking account? Are you kidding me?
Make sure you give them three numbers on the back, too.
Enter with Discord. Yes!
Now what did I do? How the heck do I get down without killing myself?
Okay, what you're gonna do is you're gonna fall all the way back down to the bottom, and then I'm assuming there's a door. I have no idea, I'm just
don't
guessing.
Don't tell me! Let me try to figure this out! I will tell you what I do!
See, what's the point? She doesn't want the help. Sorry if my keyboard is, like, loud as fuck.
Alright.
I can't even hear
it. Okay, I'm self-conscious about it, because it's really loud to me.
I assume you hit that and then jump on that, block. Go, 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 go!
I have to figure out the timing. Oh my god, this sucks.
Okay.
Okay, what you do is you go and hang yourself now.
Oh my god!
Dude, I'm gonna have to kick you out if you're gonna be too depressing.
This is a violence and cussing free stream, Zach.
Oh, sorry.
Excuse me, I do let a couple out a couple sometimes. I'm trying to remember not to do so.
We're all mature adults here. No cussing. No violence. Kid friendly.
Oh my god, yeah, trying to be kid friendly. Although I don't see any how many kids are gonna play this game.
1 minute left on my download, guys. It's gonna be funny, I hope.
For what?
For my voice changer thing.
Oh, are you gonna talk? Lower your voice. That's good.
Yeah. Seconds. Just kidding, it went up to 2 minutes. Guys, my internet really sucks.
You need to call him about that.
I don't know why it sucks so bad.
I'd say you can get fiber optic over there too.
Hold on, how do you... Hold on. Watch this.
You said that it's Jeanette's holding the lever. Oh, that might work.
Timey.
I think what you need to do is climb up the cat, maybe.
Woo! You see that?
That's pretty tight.
See that, folks? I'm supposed to climb the chain. What the heck was
that? Why do you just walk off and kill yourself?
I don't know. I was thinking I was going to jump onto the side thing and climb it, but I'm like, no, it would just been simpler to climb the chain. Oh.
Zach, do this and tell me what yours is, and then I'll tell you what mine is.
I gotta overcomplicate things, oh my god.
In Lexington this time, not like Ohio.
Mine is Barberville, Kentucky.
But like,
I don't even know where that is.
Bright yellow raincoat.
230 download.
And are you kidding me?
Probably about 12 upload.
I have 36.34 download and 11.64 upload.
Your upload's about as good as mine. There's something wrong with your download.
Dude, it's so bad! I'll be like, I've been trying to fucking download this Halo update for like, sorry, I've been trying to download this Halo update for like 3 weeks and I can't.
Yeah, you gotta call them or something. That doesn't make sense.
I don't know why it's so bad.
I pay for 100 and then they.
I do too!
Charge me like $30 extra now and I got 230. I might have disconnected maybe twice if I had the internet, so good to me so far.
My internet is constantly going out. It sucks so bad.
I download stuff for like.
Oh, are you serious?
18 megabytes a second or so.
Be nice.
At least I didn't die.
Oh my god, Jeanette, what the heck? I'd call about that fiber optic. That stuff's amazing.
Call about the what?
She can get fiber optic over there.
Yes, she can. Here we go. Would you please just grab? Thank you.
Hear shit. Oh, sorry, I could.
Ooh, Banner. Banner, get her out of here.
I'm the mod. Guys,
and
I downloaded the voice mod.
It's working.
I don't know, I'm scared to use it. It worked best, but now I'm scared to actually use it.
Giant crowd watching us right now. So.
I know, I'm so scared. There's two viewers and I think it's just us, but I'm still scared.
Yeah, it is.
Hold on.
So Jeanette doesn't count as a viewer then?
No, because I'm the one posting. I'm the one controllers really do. I'm gonna have to switch to. Oh, yeah. Lovely.
Guys, does this work?
Don't you don't sound different.
I don't sound any different?
No.
You.
I'm in the same room. Oh, but the power's off, so now I can get through. Oh my god, did I really just walk into the
I don't know how to use this. It works in the app, but not on Discord.
Yeah.
Pretty sad.
Is there a way to, like, link the app to Discord?
I made my account with Discord, so I don't know why it doesn't work. Hold on. Oh. Wait.
Another one of those.
I must verify my phone number? Are you kidding?
Oh my god, I'm gonna have to eventually tie myself to the garbage can. Oh my god. Don't walk
out.
Did
that guy?
Nah, I'm eating KFC right now.
Oh.
Yo, that garbage
your
can.
Password!
Is sus.
Sussy. Okay. Now I don't know how to use this. Still. Does it work?
No.
Shoot.
I think I'm gonna end it here today, though. Is there a way to save this? I guess it's a summit checkpoint.